Quran gives the Bible like veracity. What you according to the Bible, what?
Everything.
Yeah, everything that it says is true. There's no contradictions in the Bible.
The ark. No, of course.
There are no contradictions in the Bible. Everything that it says is true.
And,
you can look at different
teachings. I'm not going to get into the Bible, but how about this? Why would a God have given me logical mind?